grown man boss, something he gotta deal with. No matter how many of them fabricated lines he just said, it ain't gonna equal up to this.
What's good, y'all? It's your boy Danny Myers, and you are tuned in to T7M Radio, Battle Rap's premier radio network.
Y'all hate T-Rex, don't y'all? I'm about to ruffle some feathers on this motherfucking video blog. I'm sorry. Make sure y'all hit that like button, subscribe to the channel off the top, man. It's Tevin Mitchell, T7M Radio, the culture, man. I know y'all really hate T-Rex. Now, shout out to K-Shine. I'm not gonna lie, man. That performance from K-Shine Dome 7 was outstanding. I'm not going to take anything away from K-Shine's performance. This vlog is going to take something away from it, man. And that's really not my intent. But y'all niggas know Rex played Santa Claus, man. Rex gave that battle to K-Shine, y'all. Y'all know. Like, let's not play this game today. Y'all know that T-Rex gave that battle to K-Shine. And in that fashion, like a fucking gift. Is he caught is T-Rex the part from the game? You my man, we done had our differences. Your stock is really about to rise. Let me hand this off to you. Take this win, put it on your resume, now take off, because this 2-on-2 shit with DNA ain't gonna last forever. This was a total boss move by T-Rex. I don't think y'all understand, because y'all motherfuckers ain't bossed up. I don't think y'all understand, man, but check this out, y'all. This sounds fucked up because K-Shine did his fucking thing. I'm not gonna say that K-Shine can't beat Rex and his shit wasn't better. Yeah, his shit was better. Rex actually came somewhat prepared. He didn't have a bunch of recycled shit. Rounds was really short. But I just think that he knew. You can tell he got love for Shine, man. Y'all need to stop this bullshit. You can tell. He knew that he just left. Look, get this. I'm giving this shit to him. I see when A-Verb passed the torch kind of to Danny. It was a little bit more intense than that. Y'all niggas, some of y'all niggas know what I'm talking about. But y'all love to fucking hate Rex. You know what I'm saying? But it's all good. It's all good. K-Shine did his fucking thing. You know, I'm happy for Shine. But I think T-Rex played Santa Claus, man, and really bossed up, you know what I mean, on his exit out of the game, possibly, you know, and really catapulting K-Shine. That's another big brother move, man. Wake up, man. What's up? Wake up. Where we y'all niggas at, man? So shout out to T-Rex if that's the case, man, because that's really it, man. And then they recruited Show Off. Now, Show Off might have to see K-Shine sometime soon. I would like to see that. T-Rock, K-Shine rematch. I don't think that'll be good though. But I don't know if yo, you can't get T-Rock mad. You get T-Rock mad, yo, you're gonna have a hell of a fucking problem on your hands that night when it comes to the battle. K-Shine kind of the same way, but you know, I didn't even realize that they had some type of talk. I remember after Rex third round, he said, "Yo, I told you. See, I ain't do you like I did A-Verb," so they had some type of agreements. You know what I'm saying? They spoke. They was on flex and all that, so I just think Rex knew how this was really going to play out. Maybe Shine did, maybe Shine didn't, but I really don't want to take nothing away from Shine, because Shine had a dope joint, but I just think Rex really bossed up and did a big rebel move and handed this shit over as a gift to Shine, man. Fuck y'all talking about, man. Y'all need to wake up. 7 Mitchell, T7, I'm Radio The Culture. Make sure y'all call up Sunday nights, 8 p.m. Fuck with us, Eastern Time, 347-989-8102. Follow us everywhere on social media as well at T7, I'm Radio. Follow me on Twitter as well at 7 Mitchell. I'm definitely on Twitter every now and then. But get back with us, man. Let me know what y'all think. Did Rex really give this battle, like I said, as a gift to Shine? Because that's really where I stand at with it. Y'all let me know what y'all thoughts are. Drop them comments, y'all. Stay safe, man. Get back and subscribe to the channel. Get like button.
The Culture with 7 Mitchell, Battle Rap Debate Podcast on T7M Radio every Sunday and Wednesday at 9 p.m. Eastern Time, 347-989-8102. And follow us on social media at T7M Radio.